Hello students, I welcome you all to the online session of environmental studies. In the last session, we have studied about sense organs. So, can anybody tell me how many sense organs do we have? Yes, we have 5 sense organs. Which are they? They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. So, let us see the functions. Eye helps us to see the beautiful things around us. Ear helps us to hear the sound. Nose helps us to smell. Tongue helps us to taste. Skin helps us to feel the things. Okay? So, today we are going to study the next point, that is growing up. So, first there is a newborn baby. What is baby? The child who is in between 0 months to 1 year is known as a baby. Then a baby grows into a toddler. Toddler is a child who is in between 1 year to 4 years. A toddler then grows into a child. Child is in between 4 years to 13 years. Then the child grows into a teenager. The children who fall under the age 13 years to 19 years are known as teenagers. The teenager then grows into an adult. The people who come under the age 20 to 40 years are known as adults. The adult, after a certain period of time, becomes old. The people after 60 years are known as old. Let us revise it again. A baby grows into a toddler. A toddler grows into a child. A child then grows into a teenager. A teenager grows into an adult. An adult, after a certain period of time, becomes old. Students, we turn 1 year older on our birthday every year, right? Yes. As we grow taller and bigger, our clothes and shoes do not fit us. Why? Because the size of our body changes as we grow. We need to take good food and follow a healthy diet in order to grow well. Okay? So, did you get it? I hope that you all have understood the concepts very well. Read the lesson 2 times from your textbook at your home and stay safe. Thank you.